vlog is up and live and running, and Gavin is with his grandma, and it's time for me to do something about this. She has a store called Boots and Bling in Nashville, and she sells my the things that I make, my crocheted headbands. So her and Gavin and my nephew Carter are down there because Gavin spent the night with her last night, and I was supposed to bring socks for him and I forgot. They put a rumble strip in the middle of this road, and it's stupid. Like, I can understand putting a rumble strip on the right side of the road, but in the middle, like, no. Every time I go around a corner, I hit it. And then it's not even right in the middle, you know what I mean? So, I got the vlog up and running today, even though I didn't have any internet. I had to make my phone a hotspot and use my laptop to upload it, and it took forever. So it's about noon and I'm finally leaving the house. In other news, I painted my fingernails. Not because I needed to. I tried out that new Revlon gel and it works amazing, like too good. Like I got bored of the color because it wasn't chipping off and I didn't have a reason to change it, but I got bored of the color, so I painted on this color. And I really like this color. It's very fall like. I painted my toes as well, and that was extremely difficult. I had to like spread my legs and bend and put my belly between my legs and bend over to paint them while they were on the floor because I couldn't lift my leg up high enough. It was a sight. It really was. I wish that I could get my husband to do it for me, but I would hate to see how that turned out. Anyway, I'm just now leaving the town I live in, so it'll be about a half an hour before I get to Nashville, and I should probably stop and buy Gavin a pair of socks, because I feel bad now, because he took his long socks as backup socks, because I thought he would wear jeans today because it's nice out, but he wants his Ninja Turtle no-show socks, and I forgot them, and I'm a bad mom. No, I'm not. I think I'm a pretty good mom. But I better stop and get him some. So I might do that. There's a couple dollar stores on the way there. That's about it, though. So if the dollar store doesn't have any socks, then I am S-O-L. Anyway, do you guys like my hair? I curled it. I recently discovered how to curl my hair with a flat iron. It is so much easier than using a curling iron. I don't know why that is. Maybe it's because you don't have to turn as much, but yeah, I'm definitely into this. It only took me about 10 minutes, maybe, to curl my hair. And granted, I don't have a lot of hair, and it's short, like, and it's thin, but that's good, 10 minutes to curl my hair. Usually, it just looks like crap, all bobby pinned and balled up on top of my head. Anyway, I'm just babbling, so I'm gonna turn you off and drive. Show me your bling. Bring it over here, let me look at it. What are you doing up there?
I'm picking these. Because they're just like chalk. Lane.
I haven't been in there yet either.
That one just like across. Chalk, Mom.
No. Hurry up. Put that down.
Mom, these are just like chalk. See?
Don't get that stuff on you. Make your fingers fall off.
I think they make more than bears, too.
Aren't they cute? Happy deer. You guys being good?
Yep. I know, but that doesn't count. You gotta hold fingers. You look a little longer than you do. Boys, come here. Alley car. Come here.
In there.
What? Okay, so we need to find out what your choices are, guys. Build an animal. Includes a backpack, box, birth certificate, and a heart inside. Wow.
What you're gonna do is you're gonna put your foot on that pedal, like that, and it's going to make a little bit of noise and just keep pushing down, okay?
Back your foot.
There you go.
Your cow kicked out. Done this before?
No, not really.
It's fun. I think you're going to like it. You going to help me? All right, you just put your foot on that, press it, and it's going to put all that stuffing in here. Are you ready? I'm ready when you are. Yeah. Wow, this is one of my favorites. Pretty cool. heart that we want to put in there.
Pick one. Just one.
Okay, you're going to make a wish. You're going to put it on your chin. Close your eyes. Turn around three times and make your wish.
One.
Two.
Good job.
Did you make a wish? All right. Was that fun? Do you want it in a backpack?
Building bear, and I really love it.
Well, we're getting ready to go to bed. Tell everybody good night.
Good night.
We'll see you tomorrow.
Peace.
Don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button.
Yep, it's just right there. See where we are. Just click that tiny red button, and you got it.
Yeah, you got it. All right, we'll see you tomorrow.
Bye.
Bye.